Hey, look over there! There's an island in the seawater's reflection!
It's true! It's incredible! I can't see anything in the sea!
It should be similar to a mirage. Other islands have all been projected here.
This ticket is such a good investment! Iceberg, Aurora, and Mirage!
Wow! Someone jumped into the sea! Look!
I must succeed!
We stopped him from...
No one can stop me! None of you can stop me!
Looks like this is where we need to search. Avalon, the eternal land, the land under Elves Guardian, the island of life and death. It goes by all these names. Apart from those, it also has a name that you and I are all familiar with, Nibelungen. We have to find Sasha and the captain right now and get out of here without a moment's delay. Our task is now to evacuate from here as soon as possible, and then report the situation to the college.
I've finally found you. This place is so strange. There are so many trees here, but I can't see a single bird. By the way, isn't the captain with you?
It seems that we have been dispatched to different places. That's not good. We need to find the captain now. Look, these are fresh footprints. The captain has just come from here.
We should be able to find him soon by following these footprints. These footprints actually lead to the depths of this island. Well, the captain is good at everything, but he's just plain stupid. He's still thinking about impossible things at this crucial moment, like ruling the world. It's an altar! What an incredible place!
The more incredible it is, the more dangerous it is.
Captain's personal belongings. He must be around here. We need to find him quickly.
This is strange. The terrain here is very flat. How could things fall here?
What Mr. Chu means is that there may be danger nearby.
It's too quiet here. It's so quiet that it seems abandoned by the world.
No, there must be something else here, apart from us. I found a strange footprint. It looks like a human footprint, but it could never be a human. That's the footprint.
This footprint is really strange. It looks like a human footprint, but this is the footprint of a death servitor.
It seems that the captain is in danger.
Almost there. Almost there.
Captain! It's the captain's voice. We need to rescue him. We finally found you! We need to get out of here now!
No, I can't leave yet. I haven't found the crown. I can't leave now!
Money? Yes, I can give you money. As much as you want.
It's okay, Captain. Let's get out of here for now. We can always come back next time.
No way, no way. The island only opens December 25th every year. If I miss that day, I will have to wait another year. I've been adrift in the Arctic Ocean all my life. I won't get a second chance.
This island is open only one day a year? Why haven't you mentioned this before?
That's been looking for so many years.
We have to get out of here right now. It's probably already too late, though.
Mr. Chu, what exactly is going on here?
A door. If a room needs to be opened through a door, it must be for someone to get through. Either someone's going out, or somebody's coming in. In any case, this door is not open for us.
Mr. Chu, you mean?
It can only be the real owner of this island.
Get out of here! Now!
Time is limited. Let's make a plan. You're in charge of the way ahead. Sasha will take the captain and run away. I will protect the three of you from behind.
Captain! The captain is... He was attacked by this monster! He has...
Don't panic. Check the captain first. He stopped breathing and his heart has stopped beating. His basic vital signs are all gone.
Well, it may be the best place for him to stay forever.
We're running out of time. We need to go as well.
It's the seaside. We can finally get out of this place.
If that's the case, then let's get out of here together. been looking for him for years. Unfortunately, I can't help you cut off the axle of the wedding. But in any case, never be.
Gone!